welcome back, guys. And today I'm going to unwrap this. This is a Le Barry Supreme Black Tea, size medium. Retail price on this is $44 plus $10 shipping. And then $3.85 for the tax. So the total damage for this package is $57.85. So let's go ahead and dive into it and show you guys what's it look like. So I got two of this box logo stickers. It's kind of bent on the corner, so I guess they didn't take out the extra plastic. And then this time around, the sticker is kind of stick on the wrong place, so. Go and then inspect the sticker. So you should get the description of the T on the upper left hand side, and then this one is the spring summer 20 T8, and then middle section is the barcode number, black color, and then the size medium. This time around, the warning label is kind of different. It's on here. And then the back is blank. You got that big punch hole this time around. It's on the front and then the back. And it's only on one, or on both corner, one right here, and then one right there. And this one has a black bar right here on the corner of the plastic bag. Go ahead and open this up. Here's what it says on the warning. Just going to open this up. And this one is the pretty strong 100% cotton made in USA. And when you flip over, it shows 100% cotton. And then here's the care instruction. And then this one, you got the Supreme right there in the gray color. And below that, you got the register number. Here's a graphic. And then on the back, you got this they borrowed a signature and then a red Supreme box logo. Well, yeah, anyway, hopefully you guys give a thumbs up and then like the video. Please be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell for notification, or drop in a comment on below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Like always, peace.